Hey guys, today we're gonna go check out the Canadian Museum for Human Rights.
It's a lot of stairs. I don't know how to get in. I'm assuming these doors right here. Making my way up. Still making my way up. A lot of glass there. Still make my way up. It's pretty cool.
Human rights are interrelated, and they connect us all to each other.
I am a new savvy from Oaxaca.
It's pretty cool.
Reconnaissant les luttes passées,
we are one of the
thousands. Aujourd'hui, nous créons un monde meilleur pour les générations futures.
By acknowledging past struggles and defending human rights today, we create a better world for future generations.
We have a show. Looks like a giant litter box down there. Still cool though. My cat would like it. Tommy Prince. Share your story. Fortunately, I don't have a story. Displays here. It's cool.
Even in the midst of this darkness, their arms were of light. Cynthia.
One day, one of the brothers came over and asked me what size mugshoes do I wear.
This looks like marble. That's where I just was. Pretty cool.
Les patients devraient-ils avoir le droit de payer pour des soins médicaux privés si le système public ne pas.
It's pretty cool. Like a rock garden, I guess it should be called. Wow, this building's actually pretty nice. Look around. Oh, it's pretty peaceful here. Nobody's around, just me. Nice. Okay. And on to the next exhibit, or next floor. a lot of walking, but if you're walking, there seems to be benches every so often. Well, let's keep going.
After being turned away by the United States, their last chance for freedom, away from the dangers of Europe, was
in war and genocide.
At the St. Louis 2-day sail from Halifax, friends of the previous and new voyage of the United States.
And once that convention was over, was on to the
my steps in today. Okay. A lot of walking here. I think I might be close to the top because I don't see many of these. Oh, let's keep going. See neon lights. It's cool. Change. Okay, let's head her down this way. Oh, it's pretty cool. Make our way up to the top. So many stairs, I might have to take off up this seats offer and take a seat for a bit. Ooh, enjoy the view. Okay, I see what you mean. Yeah. That's it, I'm just gonna take the elevator all the way down and head her home. Nice. That's where I want to stop.